You ever have any discussions with him about things other than football?
Yeah, I mean, I like a lot of the stuff that he is interested in. I mean, I've never done ayahuasca and anything like that.
If Aaron Rodgers approaches you in the offseason and says, Tyler, I think we can really bond and get ready for next year, I think this would really help us, would you at least consider it?
Oh, I'm in.
There we go.
I would do it. I'm not against that at all.